I love watching growth. From the tiniest flowers, the littlest bugs, to like the biggest oaks. Seeing tiny things blossom into like huge plants, huge personalities. It is all about growth and the potential that every person has. Hi, I'm Julie Robinson. I am 19 years old and I live in Indianapolis, Indiana. I come from a very philanthropic family. It's just part of our family culture. We were always helping the community, always in neighbors' yards. We built a park, we did neighborhood cleanups. I quickly learned that joy comes from helping others. When I was 12 years old, I created my first fashion show for women at a local homeless shelter. These women got a six-week program. We offered hair, makeup, and self-love classes. And seeing these women just blossom and understand like, hey, I am part of the community, I can love myself. That sparked really my love of philanthropy, and I didn't know what philanthropy was at the time, but I knew I wanted it to grow. As a middle schooler, I was working on this project and building it every single day. Since then, I put on this fashion show every year.
What do you think of your dress? Is it your style? Do you like it?
Yes, it is my style.
It makes you look like an actual model,
and I love it.
It's extremely challenging, but it's also even more rewarding. And that's just the whole reason why I keep doing it, because I absolutely love it. As much as I come off as social, I am very much an introvert. And I struggle with relationships, and I always have. And I got into Amway because I knew it would help me reach my goals in my social life and in my relationships with people. Do you see me?
Okay. Oh,
hey. Awesome. How are you guys today? The social skills that I am learning definitely impact my philanthropy because it's all based in relationships. And definitely through this business, I can talk to people now. I compliment people wherever I go. I bring more joy in people's lives. All of this has culminated into who I am today. I am a philanthropy student, and I use my free time to intern at a local care center that helps people with special needs. One of the things I get to do is help these individuals come up with an idea and then actually put it on paper. Cool. Having them see the finished product and being able to achieve something in their life is incredible. It is just the best feeling. I'm the type of person that will see even the most minuscule flowers among a field of weeds. I am the person who will see the smallest piece of growth in a desert. And that is definitely how I think about humanity. There is good everywhere. I love seeing the potential of myself and how much farther I can go, how much good I can do, and also seeing that in others. If I can inspire just one person, it will have a ripple effect. And seeing that spark in people that didn't believe that they could is the most special experience that you can have.